Once I got here, I kind of had an idea in my mind as to how I wanted them to look. The next thing I did was just kind of sketch on like a general idea of where I'm trying to put everything. And then I'll continue to add the detail, put the backgrounds down. I would say for every color on here, there's probably 3 to 5, sometimes 6, 7 layers of paint, depending on, you know, what part it is of the background or the foreground. At the end, we cut decals, and that's when we put the logo on, which is kind of difficult. It's not like dyeing a stick because this is a textured material and it has different levels, raises and dents, and so the decal never goes on flat, so there's always some bleed that happens or where the decal doesn't stay clean. And I also don't want to press the decal down all the way and heat it on like you would when you're dyeing, because I'm going to remove that decal at some point and I don't want the previous layers of paint to come with it. So there's a round of cleanup and detail work on the logo, and then at the end I hit them with a finishing spray and then they're ready to go. You know, a melting, dripping pizza, emoji, comic style look.